What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to show a typing indicator on your Discord server. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Make sure that Discord is not running on your system. Close Discord and open up your Task Manager. Here, in the Processes tab, and all of the Discord processes still running in the background. When this is done, click on the first link in the description to get to the Better Discord download page. Better Discord will modify your Discord application in a way where you get the ability to easily add plugins and themes of your choice. Simply click on Download. This will take a minute to download the 60 MB file to your downloads folder. Your browser can also help you find your downloaded files. When the download is complete, simply locate the executable file and double-click it. After a second or two, the license agreement will open up, which you will need to accept. Click on Next, and select Install Better Discord, and click on Next. Make sure to choose the correct Discord version installed on your system. In case you're unable to find any version, then click on Browse. In your File Explorer, make sure to locate your Discord executable file. After clicking on Install, the Setup Installer will take a moment to install Better Discord on your PC. When it's done, you can close this window and delete the installer. You can now launch Discord. After starting up Discord, navigate to your User Settings when clicking on the gear icon at the bottom of your window. In your Settings, scroll down to find the Better Discord Settings tab. Navigate to Plugins, and here click on Open Plugins Folder. This will open up a folder where you will have to drag and drop your downloaded plugins into, in order for them to take effect. When this is done, click on the second link in the description to get to this page. Make sure to download the plugin from the Better Discord page and locate your download in your downloads folder. Lastly, drag and drop the file into your plugins folder. This might prompt you on Discord to download and install a plugin or some additional files. Simply click on Download and you should be done. You will now see a typing indicator on Discord when someone is typing a message. You always have the option to disable or delete unwanted plugins in the future in your Better Discord settings. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.